and I've got 40 vigor. Anybody trying to fight him with 20? That's an instant one shot. It's fucking insane. I need to wean myself off of this benefit of this thing. But man. I almost forgot about the flashbang. Just about got me. Time. I run forward for like a fraction of a second. He's gonna do his charge, maybe? No? Bitch. Fuck you. No, no, no! No! Shit! Dick takes the spawn on this thing. Shit. Oh my god, it's followed. Don't bring that to me! Dude, my mimic is totally dead. No fucking idea how he's still alive. Game over. You have fought with honor, Elden Beast. But you cannot stand up to the Kamea Wave! Please be done. Oh, thank God. God slain. Ah, shit. What is this thing? I gotta prepare myself. Put my good shit. Am I still medium low with that? Damn. I'm 100% summoning her. What's this do? Do I want to touch this? I mean, yeah, Ronnie's the one I'm doing, but where's Fia? How does Fia's work? Do that next playthrough, I guess. Oh, you gotta be careful. Like, if you fat finger that, it just pulls her ass out. Don't bow to her. She's gonna bow to you. That's right. Sorry, mommy. You mean what?
The battle is over, I see.
I swear to God, if that head starts moving, I'm gonna shit my pants. It's gonna blink. It's gonna do something.
I do solemnly swear to every living being and every living soul. Now cometh the age of the stars. A 1,000-year voyage under the wisdom of the moon. Here beginneth the chill night that encompasses all, reaching the great beyond.
Dude, that, I need that as a fucking wallpaper.
Into fear, doubt, and loneliness, as the path stretcheth into darkness. Well then, shall we? My fair consort eternal.
Out of fucking 10. Damn, that last boss was something else.